श्रीमती जी माथवी जी।
हॉनरेबल चेयरमैन सर, आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग मी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ वाईएसआर कांग्रेस पार्टी टू ब्रिंग टू द नोटिस ऑफ दिस अगस्त हाउस द नीड फॉर हैविंग ए डिस्कशन ऑन ओमिक्रॉन वेरिएंट दैट इज ए कंसर्न causing a concern around the world. On Friday, the World Health Organization classified a new variant of SARS-CoV-2 currently circulating in the South Africa as a variant of concern. It is also named it Omicron. Early instances are that this variant is possibly even more transmissible than the highly infectious Delta variant, and the current vaccines may be less effective against it. The new variant was first reported to WHO from the South Africa on 24th November 2021. This variant has a large number of mutations, some of which are concerning. Preliminarily, evidence suggests an increased risk of the infection with this variant as compared to the earlier Delta variant. Sir, around 20 countries and territories around the globe now have suspected or confirmed cases belongs to the Omicron variant. The latest entered to the growing list was Japan, which confirmed the first case after it closed its borders for the foreign travelers. While India is yet to report any cases, authorities remain on high alert. Both the central as well as state governments have announced a slew of preliminary measures to counter the variant. Much remains unknown about the new variant, about the rapid surge in case has quickly many nations to enact strict measures to counter this variant. In this regard, we should consider measures like banning international flights from countries where such cases have been detected in large number. And as Omicron has been designated a variant of concern, there are several actions WHO recommends countries to undertake. Increase surveillance and sequencing efforts through the better understanding circulating SARS-CoV-2 variant. Submit the complete genome sequences and associated metadata to a publicly available database such as GISAID. Report in initial cases associated with VOC infections to WHO through the IHR mechanism. In my state, Andhra Pradesh, Honorable Chief Minister of Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy conducted a review meeting on COVID-19 situation to new variant of concern Omicron. The state government will take all necessary precautions to stop the entry of new variant in the state. It will focus on arrival of international travelers to prevent its spread. In the review meeting, the CM asked to the officials to send special medical teams to the Hyderabad, Bengaluru, and Chennai airports to scan international passengers ahead to the Andhra Pradesh. He asked the officials to conduct only RT-PCR tests to avoid rapid testing. If any traveler tests negative, they will be allowed to produce their destinations, will be under observation for some time. If any passenger tested positive, his or her sample would be tested for genome sequencing to identify the variant of the various they were infected with. The state government is also planning to procure genome sequencing testing machines to detect the variant within the state quickly. Sir, with the Omicron variant, they have been concerned rising for the administration of third booster dose of COVID-19 vaccines, especially among the frontline workers and immunocompressed people. Sir, it is presumed that there is an unstock of between 5 and 10 million doses in the previous sector of in private sector in India, which would likely start expired from 2022 January to February. In case the expert committees of government decided that the booster dose was necessary, then this stock could be used for the boosters for healthline cares and frontline workers and those who are highly risked despite having receiving two doses. The objective should be to minimize wastage of the precious resource. Sir, finally, I conclude. I would request the central government to ensure that precious stockpiles of vaccines are not wasted and put into good use. And in the light of experience of having dealt with the pandemic situation before, to learn from the previous experience and take adequate preventive measures so that people do not suffer precious lives or not lost, sir. Finally, I would like to tell only one thing. I just learned from COVID. Be fearless and be strong, then only you will be, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.